What's good, YouTube, man? How y'all doing today, man?
What's good, man?
If you're new to the channel, welcome to the Hollywood Boys, you feel me? You can tell by that thumbnail and that title. Today's video, man, we're gonna be doing a recap of 2023. We're closing the year out, man, with a banger, man.
Last video of the year, man, we've been talking about the goods, the bads, the funniest, the most, the underrated, all that. We've been talking about all the videos we did this year, man.
Yeah, 2023 been like a, you know, like a little, I wanna say like a, it been like a little run, you feel me? Like,
first run.
It's just the first run.
It was not the first this year. We went consistent this year. This year, what we do? We look at the
my year on YouTube.
Our year on YouTube, we did this year 3,324 new subscribers. We did 269,800 views, 35 uploads, 7,000 likes, 780 comments, and 1,936 shares.
Ooh, all in 2023.
All in 2023, man. We had a lot of viral moments. This was a big year for us, man. We joined the YouTube partner program this year too. That was huge. That was big. Well, none of this be possible though without y'all though. So shout out y'all, man. And all praise to God, for real.
Shout out to y'all, man. We appreciate the support, you feel me, from Instagram, Facebook, TikTok.
Man, you know, we ain't even talked about our other socials where we did 30,000, 32,000 followers on Instagram.
And millions of views.
Millions of views on Instagram. 20,000 followers on Facebook, millions of views on Facebook.
30K, we did 30K in 3 months.
We been on the run, I ain't gonna lie. We ain't been playing with y'all for real. We could've did better, but start off, yeah, we on that. If you type in Hollywood Boys anywhere, you will see us on that viral everywhere. No cap,
we coming for that 100K soon, you feel me?
100K, man, 2024, man, listen. This year, I ain't gonna lie, we had some goals. We said on video that I was gonna do, I didn't. We did hit 100K this at the end of the year.
What else?
And I did lose 50 pounds.
Clap it up, yeah, ha ha, hoo hoo.
Look though, 2024, I'm on that, no cap, snapping it down. Healthy tip, better videos, better content, we on that. Way more consistent, we were consistent, but we're gonna go up the, better, up the content, listen. So, we had a lot of big moments, man. We did a lot of videos, most we did this year.
For sure.
For sure. First thing we're gonna talk about is most underrated video, our most underrated video this year that we did.
Most underrated video, I think this video deserved more views, but I know there's probably some kinks in there that, you feel me, that caused us to get less views. I say Hey University for sure. I say Hey University.
That we created our own school video.
Catch us, man.
We at the headquarters. This is one of the best spots from here you could ever come to. Swallow Hall. We at Swallow Hall right now. We finna look for the best. Yeah, best of the best.
Hey, University like top tier where the headhunters at.
Hey, University is a paradise. Listen, our values, we value head over everything.
No cap, it was the thought behind this. If you really watch it, think about it, it's crazy. It should have been viral, dog. This for real.
The thumbnail was crazy too.
This video was that for real, for real. We gonna do a part two coming soon, 2024. We ain't know, you feel me? That video there should have been big. That should have been huge right there. I ain't gonna lie. That should have been one of the biggest videos we had, but you know.
What's your funniest video of this year?
The funniest video, I ain't gonna lie. The funniest video this year had to be, let me see, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Everything we did was pretty much funny for the most part. We had some fails, but we'll take them L's. But funniest video of the year, I say, man, gotta be the BBL video.
Did you try to get a fat ass or something?
No, a girl left them in my room.
Bro, you gotta be trolling me, bro. You gotta be. Ain't no way, bro, I'm telling you.
You heard it? You heard it, poof, when we sit down.
Man, Matt, like, get the fuck out of my room if I do something to you. Keep talking about some, man, taste this. You got me eating a fucking BBL gummy? You want some, that's some real gay shit, for real? You want to give me a BBL gummy so you can look at my ass or something?
Oh.
Hold
on.
Oh. What the fuck? BBL gummies.
BBL, nigga, that's ass. Nigga, you feel you get thick. Nigga, Cardi B kid.
What the fuck, nigga?
Hey, nigga.
What the fuck is wrong, dude?
You ate 3 packs, nigga? You tripping. How many you put in each pack?
I like 10 to 15.
Oh, we gonna mess your ass from the front.
Put a wig on his
ass.
He back burner.
Listen, that movie called, bro, when that woman just got big as a motherfucker, bust out their clothes and shit.
Nutty Professor?
Yeah, motherfucker. Hey, we better not be in the game. That woman just can do this.
I'm getting out of here.
I'm like, oh, man.
That's another underrated video. It did little numbers, but it went viral on like Facebook, but y'all sleep on that, bro. I ain't gonna lie. That gotta be like top. That's top 10 I'd have seen, bro. One of the best pranks we done did, bro.
Top three.
That's top three for sure. Top three for sure.
Yeah, because think about it.
Ain't nobody ever heard of that, bro.
That was creative and we thought of that. And
so yeah, BBL video. We gave our friends BBLs. Dumb. No lie.
Well, we gave them, yeah, real
deal. That video was the best video, man.
I ain't gonna lie, my funniest video, probably was the smell of sauce. We made our own cologne.
Hollywood, yeah. Just take it.
What?
Stank. They're killing you. Hey, it's death.
Cut, don't do that, cuz.
Any hoe gonna go.
Yeah, that bitch gonna go to the grave site.
Cologne that we done came up with. A trip to Hollywood, you know.
Going up, new cologne. Yeah. Oh, fuck.
What happened, fam?
You trying to kill me. You trying to kill me. Ah! That was tripping, cuz.
What?
No, no. Man, I told you that what the fuck it was, a motherfucking ammonia. God damn. Stop, man. That fucking shit got my damn eyes on. Stop my damn nose running, man. Tell y'all about that fucking shit. Go, boy.
Ain't gonna lie, that video going up right now, I ain't gonna cap. That video going viral right now. Well, not viral, but it's trending on YouTube. If you type in smelling salt, our video gonna be one of the first videos to pop up. Our video going up, it's finna hit like 10,000 views on there. That's another underrated video. You gotta watch our videos to the end, cause we don't just do the prank. We always put some stuff on the end most of the time. Our favorite video of the year.
My favorite video of 2023 that we done, I say probably, it was a vlog. I say the 4th of July, video, I say.
I'm a shooter.
Hold on, let me see. She tripping.
Ben, hey, I'm gonna fuck you up.
Man, that's another big header. That 4th of July one was crazy.
Yeah, it wasn't just funny either. It was a lot of kicking
with the fam. Yeah, it really was just us.
It was us. We us in every video, but I'm saying this is like besides, you know, going out or doing a prank.
It was just normal.
It was like a typical day. We had nothing planned. We just were doing our thing.
My favorite video of 2023, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Other than my birthday video, cause it's my birthday weekend. We kicked it. Y'all ain't see that video, go check it out. But my favorite video this year had to be this year, bro, that we recorded was the dance class video.
Damn.
That was another idea. That's another video I feel like is underrated. We ain't even monetize that video. We just put it out. We just like it, just for content, bro.
Yeah, for sure.
Just for to entertain y'all. We crashed the dance class and we couldn't even record the whole dance class. We did the whole dance class. Half the dance class we couldn't even record, but we crashed the dance class. We went in there and cut up. You can watch that video. Go check this video out. 2024, bro. Don't miss a beat. Turn y'all post notifications on right now so y'all don't miss none of our hits.
Yeah,
the video all the way through. So these clips y'all seeing right now, y'all ain't gonna miss it. You gotta watch the video all the way through to catch every piece of the video. You might miss out on something that's viral. I'm telling you, everything be going viral. Y'all need to be knowing what video it's on because y'all don't watch the whole video. We might throw a curveball at the end or so. Little bonus clips. That's what we do.
For real.
But nah, the dance class video is definitely my favorite video of the year. Me and the homeboys, we went on that trip, and I definitely had fun. I ain't even no dancer, but when we go cut up, just naturally, that's what it is. It just be fun. So
you know,
that was my favorite video of this year. Y'all comment down below. What was y'all favorite video of the year, man? What's the favorite video of the year that y'all liked out of all our videos? And what's the funniest video of the year? What you think is the video of the year? Pretty much probably got the same answer on the video of the year, for real.
Video of the year. I say video of the year. I say the jail call prank. They talking about they need 7K.
What? Seven grand? Damn, nephew. I ain't got 7K. The only thing I can tell you to do is, nigga, is knuckle up.
Don't say that.
Knuckle up, nigga. Shit, nigga, you a motherfucking Carter, nigga. Nigga, you got Carter in you, nigga.
Should I snitch?
Huh?
Should I snitch?
Do what? Nigga, you better not come back here no more. What the fuck is wrong with you, dude? That shit never came out your motherfucking mouth.
The jail car, nah, yeah. For sure.
That played out so good, I ain't gonna
lie. We did that. Look, it's crazy because we were just sitting in the dorm and we were just chilling. And he like, I had the idea back, but I forgot. I never wrote it down in my notes, so I forgot to bring it up. Well, he brought it up and we was chilling. Like, let's just do it.
And we did it. We did it.
I'm like, man, come on. I'm half asleep. Like, let's do it.
We did it sitting like this. We had
we just chilling, bro.
Like that.
You feel me? A lot of our hits, a lot of our videos, we was just chilling, bro. We just picked the camera up, just got to recording. But we did that, bro. I swear, I say, let's call Unk. We went to call Unk at the end of the video. Y'all love Unk. But we called him. We almost ended the video without calling. Cause I threw it out there like at the beginning of the video, but I forgot to bring it back up. Yeah. He was like, oh, yeah, back. Like, oh, yeah, let's call Unk. And it went up from there. Now we got like, what, how many views? We got almost 30,000 views on that video on YouTube.
And you add the clips. You add all the clips.
All the clips.
All the, that's probably like,
Facebook, Instagram, TikTok.
Probably like 10 mil. 10
we million got views. Millions of views on there.
About 10 million views on
there. Running our followers up, running everything up. And then look, we got everybody, man, people be stealing our clips. It's cool though. We appreciate, you feel me? Just tag us in it, you feel me? Or give us some credit or something for our videos. We're going to take it and post it. But it's all good though,
it is.
I be seeing people be sending us all videos everywhere. Be like, dang, they stole y'all. I ain't tripping. They just show face. It got our face on it. You feel me? They know when they come to our page or when we still really start blowing, they be like, oh, we been seeing these niggas for real, for real. But people gonna be like, we been seeing these niggas a lot. Then after a while, they gonna start tapping in. And you know what I'm saying? They gonna see the boys. Yeah. We bigger than ever, man. 2024, man. That's the video of the year. But look,
shout out to all the supporters, you feel me?
Shout out to all the supporters. Shout out to the boys, man. Shout out to the boys.
Shout out to all the people that been in either one of these videos.
Listen,
2023.
If y'all helped us, bro, record a video, helped us do some content. Y'all was in our videos and helped us. Shout out to y'all, man.
Yeah, shout out to y'all, man, because y'all did not have to do that. Y'all took the time out, you feel me, to do it with us.
Y'all made stuff a lot more easier.
I say 2024, we start collabing with some more people, too.
Yeah, and this next year, we finna start collabing with some more content creators. We can start doing bigger stuff. We upping the content. We gonna do more with us. We gonna build this fan base. Boys,
100k on the way, man. Hey,
boys, man,
you gonna keep saying us. You gonna see us. You gonna keep saying us.
Boys, I'm telling you, the boys are on that. 2024, we on that.
No cap.
100k 2024. Shout out to y'all, man, once again, man.
It's been a good year for sure.
Thank God for everything that happened. We thank God for everything that happened.
Blessed.
Just, we blessed for sure.
Blessed even
to be doing this and just doing what we like to do. Boys, man, Happy New Year,
man.
2024. 100k subscribers. We on the way. We need that plaque. We need 100k on Instagram. We need 100k on TikTok, Facebook, everywhere. We going viral. We finna be there, man. I'm telling you, we finna be in y'all face. Shout out y'all. We catch y'all later, man. Boys.
Oh, wow.
From TikTok to all that shit, nigga.
Hey, nigga,
hold on, nigga.
Hands on your knee. I'm out of town, thugging with my round. My Gucci pink, my booty hole brown. What a nigga, I'm looking for the hoes. For playing, nigga, don't suck a bitch toes. Fuck my baby daddy, fuck my baby daddy. Fuck my baby daddy, I'm a fine ass bitch. I ain't in the house sad. Fuck my baby daddy. Bow, 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 bow. That's that booty meat. Hey, 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 look at them booty cheeks. Bow, 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 bow. That's that booty meat. Hey, 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 look at them booty cheeks.
You doing another one?
Get a word. Positive message. Tell them a positive message.
Man, fuck y'all.
What?
That's my positive message.
All right, hey. Look, though.
Damn! Oh, no, bro. I smell like some ass. You know, like you spread some cheeks. That's what I'm feeling right now,
bro. If you looking for a woman, what type of woman would you be looking for right now?
Oh, just anybody that's not fat, bro. No, hell no.
You like Lizzo's. What's your type of woman?
I don't know. Just got to feel it. As long as she not big, bigger than me, bro. Like, when she pushing like 200, bro. Damn, cuz. That shit, damn. It's that damn microphone. I smell the ass on that shit, bro. This shit smell like straight like a booty hole.
Whatever you done had tonight, I need that.
Nigga, I done had Crown Royal. Royal, I don't even know what, a couple of beers, Crown. Damn, cuz. Budweiser, Dutt, Bush, Crown. Damn.
If you could describe the smell right now in Mizzou campus, right now, what would it be?
Booty flakes, bro. Like nigga just took a shit on the floor and just left that shit like he a horse or something, bro. This shit. All
right, ask the question. This shit smell like ass, bro. Go ahead. I need content, bro. Bro, come on, bro. You just have me here smelling shit, bro. Come on, I need a question, bro. What to say at this point?
So check it out. Tell the world a positive message. Give them a positive message right now.
Hey, bro, listen. We all go through hard shit sometimes, bro, but it's important that we keep pushing through because you know what I'm saying? Sometimes when shit get in your life, bro, you just got to deal with it and wipe it away.
Get the camera. Yo.
Herm. Not a nigga. I don't give a fuck who the fuck you talking about. I don't give a damn who the fuck you talking about, nigga. Wait a minute, hold on. Oh, damn. Fuck.
What?
This motherfucking hell no.
What's going on?
Yeah, I know what's going on.
Here's some.
Yeah, stop playing.
Whatever. Here's some.
I'm playing.
No, he ain't singing. Should I come? Get back down.
Should I keep going or what?
Here I go. What you gonna stop for?
Y'all doing some kind of documentary or something? Y'all filming? Y'all just whose bag is it?
Ain't mine.
Ain't mine. It's your bag.
Ain't mine.
It's yours, Teddy.
Oh hell no!
I swear to God, ain't mine. Shit.
All that shit,
we're
gonna
do
a little more.
Hit me three times,
cut it back. Nah, babe, it's loud
now.
I know, you see, sometimes the world will change for me. It'll be so wonderful.
What did it say?
Subscribe to Hollywood Boy.